manipulation for ESRl in rotation. The patient is seated. Left hand thumb locks the processus spinosus on left side. Right knee is supported under the patient's right axle. The head is bring into flexion down to the dysfunctional segment. Right hand is trying to grasp the processus spinosus of C7. Prepare rotation to the barrier. Lift the elbow up to lock, and in full expiration, make a thrust in rotation to the right.